Hey y'all, what's up? This is Stu coming to you from the beautiful Lake Blackshear in Cordele. I'm just gonna show y'all how I launched my boat by myself. There's a lot of different techniques, a lot of different ways people launch the boat, but I don't have no high dollar spot lock. That way when I launch the boat, it's not gonna come back to me. Some guys have with remote control and all that. All I have is a rope. I made up a rope right here with a D-ring hook there to the side of the boat. Hopefully y'all can see it. And then I brought that rope down and I hooked it right there on the trailer. Because one time I was using my anchor, because I don't have no fancy power pole. I got a regular old anchor. And I had a rope tied to the anchor and it flipped out of that box and my boat just kept going. So I had to get somebody to hop in the boat and bring it back to me. I had a little man with me talking about, I can jump in and swim and get it. Nah, bro. Might be some gators in that water or something, but either way, we got it back and made it happen. So what I like to do is make sure I keep the plug in the boat first. And I go around and unhook everything. Make sure it's unhooked from the trailer. I don't want to make no Bill Dance bloopers. We back the boat in and still hooked to the trailer because I'm by myself. So y'all stay with me. I'm gonna let y'all see how the boat comes out the trailer and everything in just a minute. Let me back it on down in the water. Now you can see the rope caught it. I'm gonna pull up just a little bit. I want to get all the way down in the water, get my feet wet. Now I can unhook the D-ring off the trailer, flip my rope over the trailer, walk out on the dock, and you see the boat kind of pull back up on the trailer, but I can back it off with the rope. Main thing about doing it by yourself, just be patient, don't get in a hurry. Pull the old rope into the dock, put the boat in, then you hook it to your dock. And don't unhook it till you get in the boat and get ready to crank it up and ride. You know, a lot of that's common sense, but for some folk, common sense ain't common. So, I've been doing this for a while by myself. So I had to teach myself a lot of different techniques on how to do it, and that's really the one that works best for me. See the boat still hanging in there waiting on me. Look at that. Trust me, it took me a while to get used to doing it by myself, figure out the right way to do it. So I'll hook it from the dock. Up on the ride. I have almost as much fun doing this as I do bass fishing. Almost. All right, let's see. Hopefully it ain't that gator. Oh, darn, he took off. That's a bigger than, boy, that joker took off on the water with it. That ain't a good sign. It is, but it ain't. It might be that gator. If it ain't a gator, it's a big old catfish, because that joker took it on the water and took off with it as soon as I was getting ready to grab it. Let's see if we can get back up on it. I hope it ain't that gator. Y'all gonna see me straight hollering. Let that joker have it. I cut the line. Come on, I don't have no knife on it. Oh, he gone again. See where it pops up this time. On the other side of the boat. It might be a flathead. I'm lucky. But he gonna eat good. That joker taking off with it too. Hopefully he can go on, get tired, bury that hook a little further in him. Lord, please let it be a flathead and not that gator. It ain't gator season. Can't get no gator tail out of it. Look at. He gone, look at it. He gonna make me work for this one. I'm gonna chase him around with the boat. That's all right, I got enough gas. You'll run out of gas before I do. Whatever it is, it big. Oh, trying to go up on the boat. Right. Oh, come here. Gotcha. Feel like a catfish. Hell no. Man, that's a big old turtle. One of them doing soft shell. Look at that. I knew something was up with that. Look at that. Look at that. Bruh, you ain't getting in the boat, bruh. Them jokers will bite the crap out of you. Come on, man, really? Let me get my darn pliers. See if I can't get the hook out without breaking. Cause he is not getting in the boat. Didn't expect that one. Hey. Them jokers look evil, boy. Beady eyes. Don't bite me, bro. Don't bite me. Dang. Trying to help. Cut that joke out. You finna go to the dentist for a minute. Got the old hog nose. All right. You better close that mouth. Don't try to bite me. I'm trying to help you out, bro. But there we go. Let's see if he's gonna try to get away from us. Since I couldn't catch no bass today, we're gonna try to get some catfish. Best part about these noodles, get a couple catfish, you ain't leave the lake empty handed. Let's see what we got. Oh, that feels like a gator or something. That just way too heavy to be a catfish. Another turtle. Golly, look how big that joke is. Good God almighty. You gotta be kidding me. I hope y'all see this. Too bad turtles ain't on the menu, cause this joke is huge. Look at that. Stella snapping. Bro, he done swallowed the hook too. I'm gonna let you have that. I'm gonna let you have that hook. Man, I wish I had my knife. One time I come to the lake and don't have no knife. It's all right, I got some scissors though. I have that hook. I don't even want it. Let's see if y'all can see him. He biting the side of the boat. Bro, you biting my boat? Really? You gonna bite the boat? That's how you gonna do me? I'm about to let you go. Look at that joke. Saw shell turtle, that's the biggest one I ever saw. Pair that, bro. I ain't know they got that big. Don't look like they wanna bite my cricket. Ooh, I got one. Got one. Hope it's a hybrid, not a large mouth. Yep, looks like a hybrid. Got one. Yes, sir. That's what I came for, baby. Yes, sir. Got him.
Got one. Perfect size. Man, he swallowed that thing. See if we can get it out of his mouth without hurting him. See that? Good size for the fish tank. Let's see. He swallowed that treble hook too. Oh, they're jumping up over here now. We about to have a little fun. All right, bro. Chill out, bro. Chill out. Try to get that hook out you. Applies that. There they go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I came here to catch. Got the stink out of the boat. Got the skunk out of the boat. Yep. Boat was stinking pretty bad before I caught you, buddy. Appreciate you. Try to get these treble hooks out of here. And you swallowed that treble hook. Try not to hurt him, golly. Okay, let's see where it is. It's all up on his gill plate. Inside. Come on out of there, bro. Don't hurt him. Got it. I don't think I hurt him at all. Got it. Come on in here, bro. I got a new place for you to stay when you get to the house. All right, y'all, that's it for today. We're gonna go on ahead and wrap it up, load the boat up. They're still jumping up out here, but I'm hot, hungry, getting ready to eat, and head on to the house. We got one hybrid and live well. We're gonna put him in the fish tank, got the skunk out the boat. Appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Make sure y'all tell your friends, like, subscribe to the video, subscribe to the channel, and we're gonna have a little fun. All right, appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Peace.